Today you're going to learn how to transfer emails, contacts and other things from Yahoo to Gmail. I would like to request you watch this tutorial till the end and subscribe and like if you find it useful and informative. You will agree with the fact that Yahoo Mail tops the list of most vulnerable email providers to hackers. Yahoo Mail is hacked more often than Gmail, Hotmail and other email service providers. In addition to many other reasons, this is the main reason loyal and active Yahoo Mail users prefer to migrate to other email service providers. Let me show you how can you export emails, contacts and other stuff from Yahoo Mail to Gmail after having migrated. First of all, sign into your Yahoo Mail account and Gmail where you want to transfer or copy emails to. Now to go to Gmail and on upper right hand side, click Settings cog and select Settings from drop down menu. Click on Accounts and Import tab. Here you need to look for Import Mail and Contacts option. Click on it. Here you are asked to submit your Yahoo email. Submit Yahoo email and click Continue. Click Continue. Shutter Cloud Migration will access Yahoo Contacts, Profile and Yahoo Mail. Click Agree to allow it access. Authentication successful and you may close this window. On Next, choose what you want to transfer to Gmail and click Start Import. For me, importation took 20 minutes to be completed, but it may take up to 2 days. Upon completion, you will find a folder with the name of your Yahoo email in your Gmail account. In addition, you will find all imported emails, contacts and other stuff in this folder. I do hope today's tutorial has been informative and useful to you. I tried my best to make this tutorial easy to understand, but if I could not explain well, then please do let me know. I will do my best to help you solve your problem by using the comment section. Stay tuned, stay blessed. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.